Hey you! Yes, you, the lazy bastard sitting there watching YouTube. I want to invite you to play a game called Grapple Tournament. And no matter what species you choose, I promise to kill you quickly.
It is touching the truth.
The game Grapple Tournament is a fast-paced VR FPS with electric gameplay. The game isn't even fully released yet, and it is already within my top 10 favorite VR games to play. So far, even with it only being in beta, I want to go ahead and give this game a fantastic 8.7 out of 10. It's got some kinks to work out like every game does, but I love playing it. In the first part of this video, I want to go ahead and break down the weapon mechanics and how the game plays, and then in the second part of it, I've got some clips from the stream that I had last week during their last closed beta event. In addition to being able to walk, grapple, and double jump, I studied some of the mechanics of the grapple inside the game. You saw how fast I went over there whenever I was trying to grapple to the shield, but if I grapple past it, it actually allows me to go faster. So theoretically, if you want to try to get to somewhere, it's actually better to grapple past it than it is to go to it. You'll see right here I try to kill an enemy, and I grapple past him to get there faster. Now I'm going to show you the mechanics of the guns inside the game. First off, I'm going to show you the 6 sidearms that you can customize your character to spawn in with. First off, we've got the single pistol, which fires semi-auto rounds. If you've got a happy trigger finger, decent accuracy, this is a pretty good weapon. Then we've got the plasma pistol, which rapid fires plasma shots at the enemies. And then we've got the revolver, a personal favorite of mine, firing high caliber rounds. If you've got deadly accuracy, this is definitely a good weapon. Next up, we got the Uzi, which at close range can shred through an enemy's health like it was butter. Next up, we've got the laser beam, which not only does a decent amount of damage, but if aimed close enough at the enemy, it will track them. Plus, it has a secondary ability to be able to heal your teammates if you shoot them with it. Lastly, we've got the grenade pistol, which needs no further explanation as long as you love explosives. Next up, I want to show you the 4 types of weapons you can find on the map. First off, we've got a weapon I like to call the annihilator. If you shoot it with your primary hand, you'll shoot shotgun rounds. Shooting it with your secondary hand will fire grenade rounds. Next up, we've got the minigun, which you can one-hand it if you want to, but if you hold it with 2 hands, you'll have a shield that pops up that'll be able to deflect incoming damage. Next up, we've got the rocket launcher, which fires single rockets with the primary trigger. Secondary trigger loads more rockets, allowing you to fire multiple rockets at one time. Lastly, we've got something I like to call the plasma rifle. Fires very accurate, very deadly shots with the main hand. Secondary hand will fire orbs of plasma energy at the enemies. Lastly, I want to show you the 2 types of weapons that you'll always have on your person. If you reach over your right-hand shoulder, you'll find an energy blade. And then also, if you extend out your left hand and reach back with your right hand, you'll create a bow. In addition to finding weapons on the map, you can also find health and shield packs. You can have a maximum of 100 health and a maximum of 150 shield. Now enough of this nerd mumbo jumbo. It's time for some murder. There's the other one. Oh! Headshots.
Yeah, I've been like a hammer sword.
Oh, Brad Dragon, welcome to the stream, my dude.
Do it. As anybody who's been at my previous streams will tell you, oh, that was an amazing headshot, that I should not read the chat while I'm trying to murder. That's like rule 1 of me playing VR.
Oh, thanks for stopping by again, man. I really appreciate it.
It's always good to see a familiar face. I don't want to die here. I don't want to die here. But one of the subtle things about this game, which is kind of one of the cool things about this game. Oh! Oh, shit, I ran out of ammo. Oh, I still fucked you anyway. This next kill's for the followers. If I can kill him, holy shit, he's coming at me hard. Ooh, that's a decimation.
Was that doing well? Why is the game based on my game over?
Maybe they didn't change that one yet. Alright, let's do it. Let's get it going. Come on, boy. Oh, that's an enemy. I just wasn't paying attention to where I was. Holy shit. I was focused on getting health. Please don't kill me, sir. You didn't kill me because you suck. Oh wait, this gun kind of sucks, not gonna lie. Gonna see if I can get a kill with it, though. Never mind, I got a kill with it. So, if you, like, you know, weapon damages and stuff like that, assume that you bought it for me.
Now you bring it back into it, see?
This. Like a tutorial narrator?
Double kill!
Oh, I'm just kind of adding to the stream value. It seemed like, I mean, if I, oh, that person's not dead. That person's not dead. This person's not dead. But they're both dead now, and I win. I want to be ninja. I'm still murdering people left and right.
Double kill.
Teammate came from behind.
Hey, you can? Why can't I hear you guys in game? Wait, so who are you? Are you in my game?
Double kill!
Because if so, I'm sorry that I'm murdering you so relentlessly. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, the headshot on that one. Oh, hot still sometimes. These guys are flying through the air like that, but... Get down on your knees, Oakland. Get down on your knees. No, march. March that way. Don't kill this man, I'm taking him hostage.
Double kill!
Yes! I just kept flailing my arm like an idiot and I killed someone. Get over here, you!
Double kill!
Here we do!
Yeah. It's me and Viper and then two other randoms.
Here I know.
Like 11 people, and... Finally! And that's what I like. Let's find out. I did get the most kills. Also, they did make it where even if you don't have finger tracking, you can still give the middle finger? Did my headset just crash?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.